Roberts. O, nhw'n ddim y cyffyrddiad gorau'n gwneud yn dda i adenu llymeddiant cyfle i redeg at Leon Claws yn gwneud hynny. Yn tynnu y bêl yn ôl. Donigan, y bêl yn disgyn yn garedig i Edwards! A dros y traws doedd hi yn y diwedd gyda bachgen ifanc. Fernandes at Taylor sy'n dawnsio heibio i Walker. Yn y gymorth yna yn y canol, Donigan. A Donigan yn trio i look. Ond yn hawdd yn y diwedd i Jack Cydwyth. Roberts. Roberts allan at Allen. Sy'n gweld Sean Edwards sy'n rhydd ar yr asgell. A Sean Edwards sydd yn derbyn y bas yna. Edwards ar draws y Cwrcosbyn ôl at Allen. Ac arbediad campus gan Roberts a Fernandes yn ei chlirio hi yn y diwedd i cefn. Sean Edwards. A Roberts yn carlamu i lawr yr asgell ac yn derbyn y bas. Roberts ar croesiad i fewn. Tig at Ryan Edwards, ond Dave Roberts yn arbed. A mae yna ddigon o bwysau'n dod gan Bangor ar hyn o bryd. Walker ar gic rydd. Tig at Les Davies. Mae o'n i methu hi y perig dal yna. A Jack Led ar peniad yn rhydd yn y cwrt bach. Taylor, ac yn osgoi y dacl yna gan Damien Allen. Taylor, Bull yn troi ac yn ergydio o'r bêl yn disgyn yn garedig i Taylor! A mae Cefn wedi rwydo, a mae siŵr gen i bod hwnna yn gôl ddigon hwyr i sicrhau'r triphwynt i'r ymwelwyr. Yr ergyd wreiddiol yn disgyn yn garedig i Taylor, dim camgymeriad. O, Johnson yn methu'r tafliad. Donigan yn ei chasglu hi. Mae Healy'n gwneud yr hediad. Y bas yn berffaith i lwybr Healy. O, a cynnig arall gan Healy. Y hat oedd hi ar y llinell. Y perig dal yno i Fangor Johnson yn ôl at Cydwyth. Cydwyth o'r ergyd yn syth i lwybr Ryan Edwards sy'n trio i look. Ond hwnna heibio'r postyn. Wel, ar ben arall y cae, mae Cydwyth eisiau gweld y bêl yma. Yn paratoi gymryd y gic gol yn sydyn. Ond i ergyd o eto yn syth at Alan Bull sy'n canfod Healy. Healy yn ôl at Bull. Os na ail gol i cefn, Alan Bull yn erbyn i gyn clwb. Ond Cydwyth yn troi hwnna allan am gic gornel.
It's happening far too often, you know. As you say, we're 9 games in now and we're not getting any luck. You know, we've had 3 or 4 good chances second half and we get punished with the deflected goal in the last minutes again, so it's uncanny really, but the players just got to keep working hard, you know, and hopefully the results will turn.
Obviously made up with the win, made up with the performance, difficult place to come. We knew before the game you don't get an easy game when you come to Bangor away, so we had obviously had a game plan what we were going to do, and if you think it worked perfection, we knew it was going to be tight. But luckily we got the goal at the end, which I think we thoroughly deserved.
It's a unique season, really. We've never been in this position, and you know the lads haven't been, you know, they haven't been putting poor performances in. You know, there's 12 good teams in the league, and the margins between success and failure are wafer thin, as we said. And we've come out the wrong side of it again tonight. But it's got to turn, you know, as simple as that. You know, because them players are too good to be down the bottom of the league.
They're a good team. The league obviously deceives sometimes. They're not a bottom of the league team by any means. Obviously they've got the same players they've had the last couple of years, a couple of changes, but they've got a good manager, good players, so I can't see them being down there for much longer, but tonight obviously just wasn't their night.